I think you're watching this video because your computer is running with an issue here as you're trying to open a program you've recently installed. This error arrived. The problem can start because OpenAL32.dll is missing from your computer. It's a somewhat complicated error, and all you need to do is watch this video patiently and follow that method on your computer. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error within 3 minutes. So, let's start. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for openal32.dll. You can choose any result you want, choosing the first one. This is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see few download options based on the architecture and version. To know your PC architecture and version, click on Start and search for System Information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC and I'm updated to the recent Windows update. So in this case, I'll be downloading the second one. I strongly recommend you to read this page, it has other fixing method also. You can try that too. As the download complete, hit open. You can see two files in the zip file, one is the DLL, other one is readme. To move the DLL, first open this PC, new volume C, Windows, and find a folder named System32. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded GIF, drag the DLL and drop. I have already done this, so it is asking me to replace, and click on continue to give administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. If you are a 64-bit user, you need to do a little more. Open this PC one more time. New volume C, Windows, and this time find a folder named syswow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLLs, and similarly drag and drop. In short, 64-bit users need to place the file in both System32 and syswow64-bit folder. Check this one more time. By typing the file name, you can see the file is placed in 64-bit folder too. And finally, restart your computer. In extremely rare cases, if the error still occurs, you need to download and install latest OpenAL from the given website and install your program again, and that will surely fix it.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.